I have great pleasure in thanking the sponsors who have made this festival possible. I welcome you all once again. Thank you.
Thank you, Gerard. May I request Geetha Srinivasan, president of the Ooty Library, to just give you a little brief on the library.
Good morning. In 1829, John Sullivan, the founder of Ootakaman, wrote to the government that a subscription has been set on foot for a public reading room at Ooty. Today, we are proud to say that this public reading room is the Nilgiri Library, and we are holding the third Ooty Lit Fest in these premises. This is the culmination of all our efforts to make this place an important center for cultural, intellectual, and literary activities in the district. Designed by Robert Chisholm, the Nilgiri Library is one of the best preserved examples of Victorian architecture in our district and is also one of the oldest heritage libraries in the country. The building was opened in 1869 with 23 members, and the library registered as an association in 1878. And when the libraries of the East India Company were amalgamated, a donation of some surplus books were made in 1864. Fortunately, because of the climatic condition, the books have been well preserved. And whenever you, our delegates, have time, please go up and look at the Heritage Library. And this library, this heritage part, has also been recently restored. This library is an amalgamation of British architecture and traditional building methods, an example of mud bricks made by mixing earth with water placed into molds with straw for strength and joined with lime mortar. This is an outstanding example of our own local craftsmanship. This is one of the largest heritage reading rooms in the country, with its massive windows providing lighting throughout the day. And the wooden rafters holding the roof with clay tiles are still intact and strong. We have a wardrobe wing, or the silent room. This was added later because of the constant chatter in the main reading room, which disturbed the members of this library. In this room hangs a portrait of Her Majesty Queen Victoria. Pending the building of a town hall, it was handed over to the library committee and was unveiled with great ceremony by Governor Lord Connemara on 24th May 1888. But fortunately, since the town hall was never built, our Empress presides over the library. The motto of our library is Abeunt Studia in Mores, which roughly translated means studies pass into habits. In these days of aggressive digitalization, our library is a testimony to good reading habits and how the joy of curling up with a good book can never be surpassed. It's becoming more and more apparent that heritage cannot be preserved in isolation, and a discerning and educated public has to become stakeholders. With this idea in mind, the Nilgiri Library has become the hub of many activities. In November, we hold an annual debate on matters of topical interest for school children. And today we are very happy to have students from Aditi Malya School in Bangalore. Please stand up. Stand up, all the students. They have all come specially. Please give them a big hand. They have all come specially to attend our Lit Fest, Ooty Lit Fest. Thank you. With the third Ooty Lit Fest, we feel we have arrived, and we are grateful to Mr. Pinto, our managing trustee, and Henriksen, Greaves, who's not here, our convener, who have helped to spruce up this place. This year, we have painted the outside of the building. And just a little story I'd like to tell you, why the British painted all their architecture red, this brick red, you may not know. This is because I believe termites are colorblind. They don't see the color red. That is why many business communities, like Barwadis and Baniyas, they wrap all their account books in red, if you notice. I don't know how true it is. You're wearing red. You're safe. So while you are here, please enjoy and savor the ambience of this beautiful place. And I would like all of you to help us by becoming members. Membership forms are available at the front office, and Mr. Ramakrishna Nambiar, our secretary, is here. He'll help you with the formalities. Become members and help us in preserving this beautiful, historic heritage library. Thank you.
Now, before we break for tea, two announcements to spot Mr. Nambiar. He's wearing a Himachali cap, and the ladies' room is behind me. And the gents' room is at the entrance door. So now we meet, ladies and gentlemen, at 11:15 sharp for the next session. Thank you.